Good morning students. Welcome back to ICT class. This is our video class number 40. And by the previous classes itself, we have started 9th chapter and we are continuing with 9th chapter, which is video editing with OpenShot video editor software. Hope you all have clear about all those sessions or all those activities that we have discussed in our previous class session. In the previous class, we have discussed about
Activity 9.5 and Activity 9.6. Activity 9.5 was adding transitions to the video clips. For that, we can drag the transitions to the track and place the video above the transition. And next activity was Activity 9.6, adding effects. For that, right click on the video. There are several options like fade, animate, etc. We can select from that option. Or in the right side, you can see several effects. From that effect, simply click and drag that effect to the video. So these are previous knowledge.
And by the end of today's class session, you will learn about
adding audio to the tracks, and also the learner will understand about separating audio from the video files, and also to learn about adding titles to the video.
So let's see next two activities in chapter 9. Okay, so if you have computers in your home, try to do all this activity. And if you have old textbook or refer to PDF, when I am doing this activity, read your textbook. Don't forget to read the activity points which is described in your textbook. Okay, so let's start with the next two activities in chapter 9.
So let's start today's class session with next two activities in chapter 9, activity 9.7 and 9.8. First activity is how to add audio files to the track. In that activity, we can separate the audio files from the video tracks. And next activity is how to add titles to the video clips. So let's start today's class session with the first activity, adding audio files to the track. So here, this is our previous activity. We have added one video file to the track. In the same way, we can add audio. How to add audio? Here in this OpenShot video editor, as it is the new version, here there is no separate track for the audio. Here every tracks are related to video tracks. So that same way, we can add one audio files to the workspace and we can drag it over the track. In other video editing software, here there are separate tracks for audio and video. Suppose here there will be audio 1 track, audio 2 track, then we can only drag that audio to that corresponding tracks. But here there is no separation, so that we can simply add the audio tracks. So click on import files option from school resources standard 9. In web page resources, there is one audio. Here there is one audio. Click on open. So here in audio file, we can see the audio. So simply click and drag that audio to the next track. So now what will happen? Here in this video, we have one audio with that video, and we have arranged this corresponding audio below this track. So two audios will get clubbed. After, in order to avoid that situation, suppose I need this audio after this video, we can arrange this audio like this. If you play this video, you can see. See, here there is no video, but our audio is playing. So this is first step. We can add a separate audio to the track. Suppose there arises one condition that I don't need the audio in this video file. Instead of that, I need this particular audio. I want to add this audio to this video and I want to remove the corresponding audio from this video. So how to separate this audio file, audio from this video? I want to separate the audio and I want to delete that particular audio in this video file. So how to separate audio and video? Just right click on this video file. Here you can see one option called separate audio option. See, separate audio. Here select single clip. Select single clip option. so that you can see the corresponding audio got separated from the video. See, after that just click on this second part, audio part, and press delete key in your keyboard. And now start playing the video. See, there is no sound for this video because we have deleted, we have separated the audio from this video and we have removed that audio. Now we can add a new audio to this corresponding video file. Okay, like this we can add. We can add this audio and just play. While adding this audio file, always add this audio file just below the video. Then only it will correctly sync. I don't know whether you can hear or not, but here we can see that this particular video got the sound of a newly added audio file. So this is next activity, adding audio files to the track and also to separate audio files from the video. In your textbook it is clearly given. Here you can see this. Okay, either you can add the audio like this or you can separate the audio. Just right click on the video clip and select single clip under separate audio in order to do the separation. Okay, so this is activity 9.7, adding audio track. Or you have studied in the previous year one software called Audacity, isn't it? So in Audacity you can record the sound. If you are preparing one documentary, you can record the sound in Audacity and you can add that particular audio file to the video like this. So one thing to be noticed is that first of all we have to separate the audio from this video and after that add the new video so that we can play this video according to this particular audio file. So this is next activity. Here there is one icon, it is an extra information. Here there is one dots, and when you move your mouse cursor you can see one double sided arrow. You can drag like this. See, you can see every tracks here. You can adjust the position of the track like this. Okay, so this one extra information, if the tracks are not visible you can use this particular facility. I know many of you are interested in video editing, many of you are preparing presentation software. So if you have computers in your home and if you have Ubuntu, you can perform this video editing in this particular software called OpenShot. Okay, we can add video files and also we can add audio tracks. So this activity is over. It's a simple activity, adding audio files, just same as that of adding video. Then next thing is adding titles. You have seen that while starting one video you can see Don Bosco HSS Irinjalakuda class 9 presents. So that is mean by title. Or inside the video, in between the video, you can add some titles. So how to add titles in this OpenShot video editor? And this is next activity, activity 9.8 in your textbook. It is also same. Here you can see one title option. Click on title menu. From this, select title. So a lot of titles you can see. Select any of this titles. I'm selecting this particular title and here you can give the file name. You can give any file name. Here line 1, you can change the heading. I'm typing DBHSS. Here you can see the change, DBHSS IJK. And subtitle, I'm giving class 9. Then after typing this, here you can see change font option. If you click on this change font option, there are a lot of styles, style, family and size for that font. Select any style, any size for that title. If you select any font style, here you can see the corresponding change. So select any corresponding style for that title. If you need to give underline, you can tick on this underline option and click on OK. Next is text color. You can provide color to the text. You can select any color to the text. After that, click on OK. Then next is background color. If you wish to change the background color, you can give background color. After that, click on save button. So that in the workspace, in the image icon, in the image tab, you can see that corresponding title. See, so here in open shot, we have to add audio, image, title, video files by click and drag. So click and drag this corresponding title to the introduction part. I am adding this in introduction part, so that here I am adding in this position, add as an introduction part. If you wish to add the title in between this video, you can add like this. I am adding it as introduction part and I am going to play this video. See, if you want to add a music to this title, you can add the corresponding music. See, like this you can add. Suppose I wish to add a transition here. After title, I am going to add one transition. So lot of transitions are there. I am adding this particular transition here. You can adjust the time of that transition. And what we have to do, don't forget, after adding the transition, place the video above that transition. And I am going to play this video. Then you can see the change. See, so like this we can add effects, then transition, we can add titles, and we can cut some parts in this video. We can cut the video and we can remove the unwanted part, or we can add this corresponding title here. Anything we can change in this video editing software. So this is next to activity, adding sound files to the track, and also how to add titles to the video. We can arrange the title anywhere in this track. So if you wish to add some, or if you wish to prepare some documentary or video file, you can use this OpenShot video editor. So several activities are there. You are only studying some introduction part in this OpenShot video editor software. So this is activity 9.7 and 9.8, adding sound files and adding titles. So in today's class session, you have learned about activity 9.7 and 9.8. Activity 9.7 is adding sound files. For that, drag the audio files into the timeline. In order to give relevant background narration or sound to a video, the sound file should be arranged in the track just below the video track. Just below the video file, you have to add that sound video. And to separate the audio from the video, right click on the video clip and select single clip from the separate audio menu. Okay, so thereby we can add sound files to the video. Next activity was activity 9.8, adding titles. We can add some headings to the prepared video or documentary. For that, open the project and choose appropriate template by clicking on title from the title menu. There you can see title menu. From that title menu, select the title option and you can see a window open. So in the window, the file name of the title slide and the information, which means the title, first title and subtitle, we can type. After that, select the required font color and background color, then font style, etc. are to be selected. After that, click on save button. So when you click on that save button, the title will appear in the workspace under image tab. So from that image tab or from that workspace, arrange the title to the appropriate track by click and drag. So in OpenShot video editor, both the video files, audio files, pictures, etc. will get appear in the workspace. From that workspace, we have to click and drag each and every files to the track, and there is no separate track for audio and video or audio and image, etc. Every track are video files, so that we can add any of this files to the track. So this is the activity 9.7 and 9.8. Hope you all have understood about these two activities. Here is the homework question for you. Try to find out the answer and write it in your notebook.
So that's all for today. Do your homeworks. Study well. Take care. Thank you and have a nice day.